This is called Pendulum Whack Dowsing. It's a little game I made up. I'm just going to let it choose its side, choose the rock that it's pointing at, then I put the feather upon it. And then we're going to take the rocks at the end and see what they're saying to us. The tea leaves on the pendulum is showing me which way it's pointing. As you can see, that one in the middle there, it's pointing that way still. And this is how I choose the rocks. I have a bag, a little pouch that looks like a canopy, and I usually just swing them around and see which rocks come out, but this is another way of selecting. These are I Chings. One more feather to do. that one. So the ones that were chosen. Let's anchor them in there. We have 51, so 15, 8, 32, 35, 34, 11, 25, 31, 26, and 50. So we have 31, which is influence. We have influence, the cauldron, nourishment, and taming the great calm. We have holding together. So this teapot cauldron we did here is influencing the cauldron. The cauldron is this. This would be the cauldron. This is the influence influencing the cauldron. So this is how we do the cauldron. That's all it's saying. And the nourishment. So it's influencing nourishment. It's very nourishing to do this type of reading.